Thank you for watching this video. Have a fantastic Sunday. This video, my name is Alex, and we're going to be talking about 3 tips on how to be more productive throughout your day. Right? I'm going to show you guys how to be more productive throughout your day to get more shit done throughout your day in 2019 so you can accomplish your goals, make more money online, and copy what I do, profit from what I do, and have financial freedom and more freedom inside of your life. So how do I be more productive throughout the day, and how you guys could do the same thing? First one is you get plan tomorrow today, right? So tonight you're gonna set up your goals for tomorrow, right? You're gonna plan tomorrow today. So this helps you be more productive because as soon as you wake up, you know exactly what you have to accomplish for the day, and allows you to plan for tomorrow today. That's the biggest thing, right? You're going to plan for tomorrow today. When you do this, as soon as you wake up, you're motivated and you have a little notebook or it's on your phone, so you know exactly what you have to do that single day and you stay on task. The second thing is, in which I do, is after I plan for tomorrow today, I look at these goals and I say them to myself over and over again, at least 5 to 10 different times, maybe an hour before I go to bed. So as soon as I wake up, it's ingrained in my mindset. It's ingrained that, okay, today I do this, today I do this. Then I look at my notebook and I say, okay, Alex, you have to accomplish this. And when you do this every single day, right, every single day, you're going to build that reputation every single day. Then if you don't accomplish that goal, you're going to feel bad about yourself, right? You're emotionally going to feel bad because you are conditioning your mind to achieve those goals for the day, right? The second thing is segment the day into hours and time frame. Do this from set time to set time. Now, I know some of you guys might work a full-time job. I'm a full-time internet marketer, so I have a lot more free time. But when I segment my day into categories, it allows me to be more productive throughout the day and get more stuff done and throughout the day. I'll show you guys an example in a second. But just repeat every single day. So plan tomorrow for today. Repeat your goals to yourself every single day, right, on the notebook so you'd be more productive and your mindset is conditioned. You do this every single day, week after week, and you will be more confident, you will be more proud of yourself, and you will start to achieve bigger and better goals because you are more productive throughout the day. And watch what happens inside your life or inside your business. So how do I plan my day? It pretty much goes like this. From 5 to 8 a.m. I do this. From 9 to 11 I do this. From 11 to 1 I do this. From 1 to 7 I do this. From 7:30 to 9 p.m. I do this. And at 10 o'clock I sleep. This is pretty much my whole day. Now I have from 5 to 8 I do my workout, read my books, read my goals and stuff like this. From 9 to 11 I work on my business. From 11 to 1 I eat lunch and kind of chill back. From 1 to 7 we work on our business and pretty much just live our lives while working on a business with my smartphone. From 7:30 to 9, I plan my day and I follow up. And then at 10 o'clock, I sleep. Now, of course, if something comes up throughout the day, my friends invite me to some kind of event that I want to go to, then I dictate my day. But that's pretty much what I do every single day and allows me to be more productive throughout my day. So I hope this video helps you. Guys, be more productive throughout the day. And just remember, success is the sum of small efforts repeated day in and day out. I will catch you guys on the next video. Go watch my videos below to learn how to make money online and be more productive. Catch you guys later. Peace. It's Alex. I'm out.